Attenzione, signore e signorini. The results of the elezione midtermini. Strike a me like an opera from Puccini. At least an itsy bitsy teeny weeny. Take for example the speaker Pelosi. She hear the news, she go furiosi. Of course, the lady she not unknown to be bellicosi. She knows of the speaker, she think she queasy. No more the speaking.
No.
But she say a she. No flee the house.
No.
Cause Nancy she.
No.
No flee the mouse.
You vote against me, I'll break both your legs.
Then see il presidente Obama, who see the results, still in his pajami, and tell his poster, you stink, you no good a swami, and tell his staff to quick renew his VC. Get far away to see Indonesia, just like a war. We see in Iraq, Obama, he not the shellacker, nah, he the shellacker.
I am a very model of a consequential president. I like to make decisions, but I find I rather.
But in the election that mesmerized the populace of Delaware, the Democrats tested their mettle like Hansel and Gretel. The witch, she no get a Hansel into the kettle. But then there come is Signor Benori, who never take earmarks that much of his story.
I am the speaker, damn it!
He tell with a tears his entire life story, and say he'll do just what he got to, and dresses a bit like escaped Nosferatu.
I am the speaker of the house. I am the speaker.
Wow.